Jackson 5 with Never Can Say Goodbye. That was released in 1971 as a single. That was a tribute to our pre-K, kinder, and grade 8 promotion students, along with our seniors who graduated recently. And also we want to thank Mrs. Linda Andrews for giving us 19 years of teaching excellence. Thank you so much, Mrs. Andrews. Let's move into our messages. Please enroll right now. Do not wait to the last minute, as we need accurate classroom counts. This will help us become well prepared for your child. Items you will need to bring: birth certificate, immunization record, and proof of residence, along with completing a registration packet. Please stop by one of our two school offices, high school and elementary. Office hours for June are Monday through Fridays, 7:30 to 4. For July, it switches Tuesdays through Fridays, 7:30 to 4. Please enroll now. Thank you so much. The first day of school, now remember, for the 16-17 school year, we are transitioning from 5 days to 4 school days. We have Mondays off, and we will go to school Tuesdays through Fridays. So the first day of school is Tuesday, August 2nd. Start times, preschool, remember, for preschool students only, no transportation is provided. Their hours are 8 to 2 p.m. For our K-5, 7:30 to 3. Again, K-5, 7:30 to 3. And 6:12, 7:30 to 4. Thank you, everyone, for getting out and voting. Every vote truly does count. An example was our recent Prop 123. It barely passed. So thank you. That will bring in $3.5 billion over the next 10 years for all school districts in Arizona. Thank you for getting out and voting. It will bring us about approximately $99,000 for this school year, the 15-16 school year, and next year, a little bit more. So thank you very much. That is money we really do need. We will utilize all of those funds for personnel salary increases. Again, personnel salary increases, as we want to retain our current staff and attract new staff members. So again, thank you very much for getting out and voting. Every vote truly does count. Back to school bash. Save the date. It will be Friday, July 29th, 5 to 9 p.m. Again, Friday, July 29th, 5 to 9 p.m. More details will come in our Superintendent's View July newsletter. So look forward to that next month. Call for the bond resolution. We want to thank the governing board for being bold and courageous and being advocates for kids. They did call for the bond resolution to be on the general election ballot, which is November 8th, 2016. And so that means that you will be able to go to the polls and vote yes or no on our school district bond on November 8th, 2016. Please call me if you need some bond facts so you're well informed and you can make the best decision. Let's get into now some fun facts regarding the Gila Monster. As you know, we're GBUSD, Gila Monsters. The Gila Monster spends most of their lives underground. 98% of their lifetime it's spent underground. The Gila Monster's favorite meal is eggs. They will also eat young rabbits, mice, and rats. Their bite is painful, however, it is not dangerous to human beings. There has only been one death since 1930 from a bite from a Gila Monster. So to me, that's kind of dangerous. I would stay away from them. Gila Monsters are dark gray and covered with orange, pink, red, and yellow spots. Gila Monsters live 20 to 30 years. So some fun facts regarding our Gila Monster. Some June through August events. June 6th, summer school starts. The hours for summer school, 7:30 to 12:30. 7:30 to 12:30. From 7:30 to 8, breakfast. From 12 to 12:30, lunch. Summer school will end on June 30th. And again, July 29th is our back to school bash. And that's Friday from July 29th, 5 to 9 p.m. It will be located in front of our cafeteria. There will be all kinds of great events, go-karts, a train running around the campus, all kinds of booths with fun events, food, etc. Please attend. Let's have some fun before school starts. And then August 2nd again is the first day of school. Start time, 7:30, August 2nd, Tuesday. Every vote does count, as I mentioned earlier. Remember, the general election is November 8th, 2016. You can go to servicearizona.com to register. Items you will need to register are your social security number, your Arizona driver's license number, and this is optional. If you're a tribal member, you need a tribal ID. Or if you're an alien, you need an alien registration number. You must be a U.S. citizen, an Arizona resident, and be 18 years of age on or before the election date. And also some other notes to add to that. Early voting will start October 12th. Early voting will start October 12th. And the last day for voter registration is October 10th. And to leave and exit this June events message, I want to use the quote from the late, great Muhammad Ali. He will be missed. He stated, "Do not count the days, make the days count." Everyone have a safe and fun, family-oriented June. We'll see you back here in July.